welcome to the south of Switzerland, here at GF Casting Solutions Novazzano. In this facility, focused on precision casting and post-processing, we continue the tradition of a process born more than 5,000 years ago, but that remains more relevant than ever, combined with the innovation of the most sophisticated technologies in the fields of industrialization and process control. Everything starts with the creation of a perfect replica of the required component, injecting wax into a die. The part is then assembled to a mold, which is covered by liquid and solid layers of industrial ceramic till obtaining the casting mold. Once the ceramic is completely dry, the wax inside is removed using an autoclave. In this phase of the process, the shell is not yet strong enough to contain the liquid metal for the casting phase. And to give it such characteristic, it's necessary to bake the ceramic at high temperature. Afterwards, the mold is finally ready for the casting phase and can be prepared by cleaning, prepping, and preheating. After the mold has reached the required temperature, it's transferred to the curing furnace, where the liquid alloy is casted in and leave till the solidification. It's so fascinating that the first industrial process ever invented by humankind is still so relevant today. Even though it's quite complicated, as you have seen, when coming to high-volume production of very complex geometry in superalloy, it remains the most competitive solution for aerospace and energy application, but also motorsport. Yes, believe it or not. But what happened when the required production lead time is no longer than 2 weeks, including post-processing and machining for the supplying of a ready-to-mount solution? We are in Stabio, only 15 minutes drive from the Precision Casting Foundry at the GF Emotion Center. Here, thanks to the commitment of our team of experts, we can produce metal 3D printed part in aluminium or nickel-based alloy with an unbelievable short lead time that could perfectly fit with a more and more challenging request of the motorsport business. Using a dedicated simulation software, our engineers can predict the thermal distortion during the 3D printing process, minimizing the unwanted effect and reduce the number of development iterations almost to zero. Once the design of the job has been completed, we move the printing program to our production machines. Using one of the most advanced metal 3D printers on the market, the DMP Factory 500, we can take advantage of three simultaneous lasers that can produce raw part in a printing environment of 500 × 500 × 500 mm in an Industry 4.0 mindset. In 2-3 days, we are capable to produce a batch of raw parts that can then be sent to Novazzano to complete the post-processing, from the stress relief treatment to the final dimensional inspection, passing through finishing, entity controls, and destructive tests. Everything in a fully NADCAP and EN 9100 certified environment. Here at GF, our scope is always to develop the best possible solution for our customer. And knowing that in motorsport the main driver is always the time, we extend our supply chain, integrating some of the most skilled machining suppliers able to develop incredible complex milling and turning operation in less than 1 week. The machining process is constantly monitorized through dimensional inspection performed with CMM machines that certifies the final quality of the component compared with the original requirement of the customer drawing. The risk mitigation is part of our DNA, and because of this reason, logistics is extremely important for us. The entire supply chain has been developed in a very small area to reduce the lead time and transport costs. Once the part is finally complete, our quality department double-checks all the phases of the process, releasing a certificate of conformance that accompanies the component till the customer facility. Additive manufacturing and motorsport is a well-known happy marriage since years, but only at GF we can offer the NADCAP quality level in each phase of the process, combined with the shorter possible production lead time, thanks to the Swiss precision that characterized our company since the early days of this incredible journey.